Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to disable pop-ups and notifications in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to disable pop-ups and notifications in Microsoft Edge, you can just follow these settings. Open Microsoft Edge, then go to these three dots. So you can go to the settings, then click on that. Then here you want to scroll down until you find the cookies and site permissions tab. Click on that. Then scroll down until you find all permissions, and then you need to have a look at notifications and have a look at this setting. By default, ask before sending will be turned on, but if you turn this off, it'll be completely blocked. Then you can also have a look and see if you have any sites added to your block list or allow list. If it's in the allow list, it means it can show notifications. And if you have any sites here, you should have three dots here that you can click on. And then remove any allowed sites and then block them. Once you've done that, you can go back to site permissions and scroll even further down until you find pop-ups and redirects. You can click on that, and then here you can just make sure that they are blocked, that this slider is turned on. By default, it should be turned on, but you can just double check this. And again, you can add websites as blocked sites, or you can allow them so pop-ups can be displayed. But that's how you can disable pop-ups and notifications in Microsoft Edge, and I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.